This is the elevator at the Slave Donner Hotel, Newcastle. It's a Code A model space. And here it is at G. Watch. Here it is. This one I used to have a glass lift. Mr. Security came up there at the top. LG.
Yep.
I like that white door close button.
Do you?
Yeah. The white one. Here we are at LG. These are the fixtures. Up to four. Taking a long time to close up. Capacity is 50 on the kilos, 20 purses, modernized in 2015. 9 years ago. Watch the button go out. Here are four. Would you stop looking at the camera, please? Sorry. Back to G and change lifts. It's got the LED light fixtures up the ceiling. Mr. Security come up there. Two sets of indicators and two sets of indicators as well. There's the big advertisement that saw the other one on the spa lift. White button goes out for G. And here we are back down to G. It's got the big advertisement just like the other one. Now we can exit, we can go to the main lift. Look at this. The Irish Open from last month. There goes, and we go to the main lift.